Not with perishable things like silver or gold, but with the precious blood of Christ.
Two disciples of Jesus that same day, the first day of the Sabbath, were making their way to a village named Emmaus, 7 miles distant from Jerusalem, discussing as they went all that had happened.
Peace be to you.